I'm only trying. Trust me. Lester Biggott. He stood trial and not paid tax for a while. Couldn't afford bail, so he went to jail. Where he tried to run a winner or two. I could be like Lester Biggott if I had a speech impediment.